Meet Cash 4230115. Cash is a one-year-old male wired hair terrier puppy who was dumped at the Baldwin Park shelter on January 9th when his former owners moved. They took their TV set. They may have even taken their kids, but they left their incredible pup behind. Cash weighs about 16 pounds. He's a little bit timid at the shelter, but he'll warm up very quickly once he's in his own home, in his own environment. He loves other dogs. He's pretty good with people. He'll make an outstanding indoor family pet for any situation whatsoever. Be great in an apartment, great in a condo, great in a private home. He'll be good with kids. Just a wonderful, wonderful puppy available for adoption today at the Baldwin Park Shelter.